preparations. The second one is downloading the BreezeCam application. If you go into the App Store or Google Play and type in Breeze, B-R-E-E-Z-E, Cam app, you get it for free. And then familiarize yourself with each task mode by reading the tutorials on the BreezeCam app before operating Breeze. If you did not take the tutorial, definitely do that.